Hello guys, this is Dr. Abhinav Goyal. Now today I am going to teach you game theory with saddle point. A problem of game theory with saddle point. Here I am writing a question. As you are seeing, the payoff matrix of a game is given below. Find the solution of the game of A and B. A is first, second, third, fourth. A have the condition for A is 4 row and the for B is 5 columns. Now we have to find the saddle point, and the solution, the process of solution is, we have to select the minimum element from each row and n circle it. That is, the minimum element of first row is -2 right here and n circle it. Again, the minimum element from the second row is 1, also n circle it. The minimum element from the third row is -3, n circle it. And the minimum element from the fourth row is -6. Again, encircle it. Now, we have to select maximum element from each column and put it in a square box. What is the maximum element from the first column is 5. Put a square box on it. The maximum element from the second column is 3. Again, put a square box on it. Same as 1, 5 and 6. This is the process to identify the saddle point from this particular matrix. Now, what we write? To find the saddle point, circle the row minimum and put the square to the column maximum. We get this particular table. Right? Now, we have to select an element from the row minimum, which is a maximum, and put a circle on a square box on it. And we have to select minimum element from the column maximum elements and put a circle on it. What we get? We get 1 from the row minimum and also 1 from the column maximum. The intersection of these two elements is 1, which is saddle point. This point is known as saddle point. So the value of game for player A is equals to B bar, which is equals to 1, this one. And as we know, the value of game for a player is positive, then the value of game for the another player is the negative of that particular value. That is, the value of game for player B is equals to -1. And the best strategy for player A is defined from the row and column. So A denotes for the row, so where saddle point exists in the second row. So the best strategy for player A is second row, and the best strategy for player B is defined from the column, so where the saddle point exists in the third column. So this is the third column, and that is the answer of this particular problem. Next.